not be crushed by his attempt. So how do I do both things? Forget. Isn't that, you're projecting it. At the same time, I want to not stop his movement. Okay, so now stop, now becomes a problem. Right? I need to figure out what to do, what to mean. So, holding your center, following that interaction. Okay, that's the hard part. How do you go from being full on, how do I do this attack, to keeping it going soft and balanced? Slowly. It's that same almost feeling at the end where we're going for that final cut. We have to pass through a stage to kind of sort of destabilize us. Okay. It might be that it's coming through this way, or it might be that it's coming through this way. It doesn't really matter. But what matters is the destabilization and immediately attack. Okay, so but that's also just an idea for water. Okay? It's moving towards the back through destabilization. I can get out, but then he's still alive and still kicking, so I need to not only do that, but I need to come right back in. Okay? So, try to see if you can put together even the subtle aspect of what we just have to do that sort. Okay? But I'm going back.